Ain't nobody got no patience. Want what they want right now. One more time. Ain't nobody got no patience. Want what they want right now. Ain't no need in being so anxious. I can hear your heart beating out loud. Quit acting like we're in a race. Begging me, you know I'm on the way over. Take a moment to cherish this space. So quick to move forward, no pressure in. We got the rest, got the rest, got the rest of our lives. We got the rest, got the rest, got the rest of our lives. All you ever really want, all you ever really need is at home. We got the rest, of our lives. Oh, 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 oh.
You walked out, almost died. It was almost a homicide that you caused, cause I was so traumatized. Felt like I was in for a long bus ride. I'd rather die than you not by my side. Can't count how many times I vomited, cried, go to my room, turn the radio on and hide. Oh, we're Bonnie and Clyde, no, Bonnie inside, you were Jekyll and Hyde. I felt like my whole relationship with you was a lie. It was you and I, why did I think it was mine or die? Cause if you could've, took my life, you would've. It's like you put a knife through my chest and pushed it right through to the other side of my back, stuck a spike too. Should've put up more of a fight, but I couldn't at the time. No one could hurt me like you could've. Take you back now, what's the likelihood of that? Biting bitch chewing a 19-footer. Cause this morning I finally stood up, held my chin up, finally showed a sign of life in me for the first time since you left and left me with nothing but shattered dreams of the life we could've had and we could've been. But I'm breaking out of the slump I'm in, pulling myself out of the dumps once again. I'm getting up once and for all, fuck this shit. I'ma be late for the pity party, but you're never gonna beat me to the fucking punch again. Took it on the chin like a champ, so don't lump me in with them jumpy ends. I'm done being your punching bag.